I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
Every Australian has the right to be treated fairly at work.
You start banning guns and you start taking away guns from people who will use them responsibly and use them ethically.